Assalamualaikum dear students, how are you? I hope you are safe at home. Welcome our English class and I am your Pianis. Today we read make sentences. Make sentences means bakko gathan, isn't it? It's very easy. Today we read make sentences. Okay, so let's go. Okay dear students, make sentences. Okay, there are three make sentences. Today we read three make sentences. First one is give. Give means kauke kono kichu diye deya, pay, isn't it? Give make sentence. Give me a glass of water. Give me a glass of water. আমাকে এক গ্লাস পানি দাও. Then another, father gives me a gift. GIFT. Father gives. When you write down this sentence, you have to write down gifts, not give. Okay, not give, gifts. একটা s add করবে. Father, mother, uncle, any name you can add here. তুমি এখানে যে কোনো একটা নাম অ্যাড করতে পারো, যোগ করতে পারো. হেয়ার আই রাইট ডাউন হেয়ার ফাদার, ইউ ক্যান রাইট ডাউন মাদার, ওকে আঙ্কেল. সো ফাদার গিফটস মি আ গিফট. গিফট মিন্স উপহার. আমরা উপহার পেলে খুবই খুশি হই, তাই না? গিফট পেলে সেটা যেই দিক না কেন, মাদার, ফাদার, আঙ্কেল, ইউ আর ভেরি মাচ এক্সাইটেড টু টেক আ গিফট, ইজন্ট ইট? আমরা একটা গিফট পেলে খুবই খুশি হই. সো ফাদার গিফটস মি আ গিফট, GIFT, গিফট. অ্যানাদার sentence, give me a book. Here you change your book, you can change copy, pencil, pen. Give me a book, give me a pencil, give me a copy, you can write down anyone. Okay, and last one is give me some milk. Amake kichu dudh dao. Some means kichu, isn't it? Give me some milk. Give me some milk. You can write down here, give me some fruits, give me some flowers, okay? Then, fairy. Fairy means pori, isn't it? Here we write down, Winky was a fairy. Winky ta ki ta pori, tai na? So, you write down here, Winky's capital letter, okay? Then another sentence, the king sent a big fairy. Raja ekta boro pori ke pathiyechilo, tai na? So, the king sent a big fairy. Another sentence, fairy dances the garden. Fairy kothay nach korche? Bagane. Dances means nach kore, isn't it? So when you write down this one, you have to write down S, okay? Fairy dances, D-A-N-C-E-S, dances the garden. Garden means bagan. Another, fairy can fly. Fairy ki utte pare, tai na? Purira ki fairy utte pare. So fairy can fly. Fairy utte pare. Fairy can fly. Very nice sentence, isn't it? So nicely read. At first one, Winky was a fairy. That time you write down small letter. And then the king sent a big fairy. And fairy dances the garden. When you write down fairy first time, that time you write down capital. Okay. Fairy dances the garden. Another, fairy can fly. Pori ki upte pare. Fairy can fly. Fly means ura. F-L-Y, fry. Then met. Met means shakhat korechilo ba dekha korechilo. I met my mother, I met my father, okay, I met my friend, anyone you can write down. Met means shakhat korechilo ba dekha korechilo. Then Winky met Fairy Pink. Winky kar sathe dekha korechilo? Fairy Pink. The students here, Winky will be capital, F fairy will be capital, Pink will be capital, karon it is a name, it's not a pori, okay. It's also a pori, but Fairy Pink is our name, not fairy. এখানে একটা পরি নাই, এখানে কি আছে? Fairy Pink আছে. So it is, it will be capital letter, Fairy Pink. Okay. So there are three make sentences, give, fairy and met. Okay, say with me again, give. Give me a glass of water. Father gives me a gift. Give me a book. Give me some fruits or flowers. You write down here, not write down milk, okay? Give me some fruits, flowers. Then fairy, Winky was a fairy. Winky was a fairy. The king sent a big fairy. Boro ekta porike pathiye dilo, tai na? Fairy dances the garden. Fairy kothay nach korche? Bagane. Fairy can fly. Fairy utte pare. Met. I met my mother. I met my friend. I met my father. Anyone you can write down. Winky met Fairy. Winky কার সাথে দেখা করেছিল? Fairy Pink এর সাথে. The students nicely memorize and another sentence you can write down in your CW copy. Okay, no problem. Put CW there, then topic write down, make sentences, then pick up word and write only one sentence. Many sentences no need to write down, only one sentence. In your choose, tomar pochondo moto, which one you like, that one you can write down in your CW copy, no problem. Okay, the students. Till then, the students, goodbye, take care.